know what that is.
Daddy's inability to cope with minor setbacks indicating a larger and deeper emotional problem.
There's no point in me saying it, because she already did.
Obviously, he needs some therapy.
You know, maybe Dad should get some therapy. It really hurts me to see him in pain.
Yeah.
Hey, we wouldn't have to go as a family or anything, because, you know, I've got dates and stuff.
People are dreaming if you think you're going to be able to get Dad into therapy.
Oh, I'll get him that. And do you know how?
Under false pretenses by telling Dr. Bourne to talk to him about me, when in reality the session's for him?
Well, there's no point in me saying it, because she already...